Hello Peter, this video is about your chip. Look, this is your chip on my testing adapter. I glued the chip on the adapter with help double side scotch. You can also install the chip on your lens with help double side scotch first and then install on the glue. Look, this is caliber, this is package, and this is glue. Now I checking your chip on my camera. Look, I pre-programmed chip focal length is 200 mm and aperture 4.0. Delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. How to install the chip? First, caliber, insert, and install chip on double side scotch. Look. Check the border of chip on your adapter. Then check chip with double side scotch on your lens, on your camera. Sorry. Then uninstall chip from double side scotch, uninstall scotch and clean the black paint for installing chip, before installing chip. Then degrease the place of installing chip, degrease the chip place, then little glue on place when you installing chip, and then installing the chip. Now I packaging your chip full working, full pre-programmed, and sending to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.